Best ball, 9 holes, we'll do match play. It's gonna be me and Big Boy Dirch, and then Nick and Garrett. Let's get to it. Hole 1, par 4, 312. Ball's gone.
In play.
Yeah, no
time.
Oh, no.
Oh. And the glasses are gone.
Three hours later.
Are we safe?
Don't tell me this is good. You're shoving shit up my ass now.
I mean, it was the best out of the four.
Dude, I'm like almost on the other fairway.
I am on the other fairway.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Lost it. I believe that's on the green. Chunky. Really good shot, actually. Really good shot by Nick. Right there. That's right there. Oh! That's bad. Alright, well, first hole was a practice hole. We're doing $2 a hole. Birdie is double. Push, we'll just push the money to the next hole. So now we start. Hole two, par 4, 3-10.
Double!
Cue ball! Worm burner!
That's enough.
So I'm going for strictly velocity.
I don't know how you hit it in the ground.
Oh, I know. Because you start too far, you're probably by center back.
Alright.
It'll feel weird.
Do you have a lot of weight in your front foot? Oh, so you just top it?
Yeah, probably. You just top it.
12 seconds later.
Yeah, baby.
Wow.
Dude,
hey. One fucking practice.
Hey.
Fuck
great, don't know where it went.
You just got lost.
Immediately lost it. All right, not too bad.
Jesus Christ, it takes so many practice swings. Sorry for the wind.
Ball's up. And it's over the green over there. Good shot there. Boy. Boy, would you shoot 5? 6?
Not bad.
Is Garrett? And that thing is skirting. Got 6.
Oh yeah, I did.
And Nick never found his ball, and Garrett just absolutely pounded his chip.
Yeah.
This is what it looks like. Let me know if I should have laid up or not. Is Dirt gonna lay up?
Oh yeah.
Come on.
Fuck no, I'm not.
They ask you how you are.
No.
They ask you how you are. They ask you how you are. You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Skip. Oh. Oh. Bounced into the water.
Oh, shit.
All right, well, that ball's still there. Good shot. Ball's out in the forest. That ball is just barely safe. Well, Dirks forgot to press record, but I found my drive, hit a pitching wedge for a layup, and I thinned it, almost went in the water. But we're good.
No.
And that ball's right there. Hey, that's a better look than what we initially had. Holy shit!
What was that? Three iron.
You smacked that.
Dude, that couldn't have been better. That was unbelievable.
Oh. And let's go.
All right, so after three holes, we're even. We've pushed to hole four, and this is for $4. Hole four, we got a fourth hole, par three, 142. Oh!
Oh, fuck, baby.
Oh,
stinger. Stinger! We got three balls on the green, and Garrett's all the way behind the green. All right, after four holes, we're even again. But in terms of how much, what?
We're down $2.
Yeah, and we're down $2. So even match on hole five.
Hole five, par four, 373.
No.
See ball. I'm not gonna be filming everyone's shot because we got some people behind us. But I will be dropping. My drive was really good, it just faded too much.
The worst shot I've ever had.
Par four, 334.
Down the middle.
Damn.
That's safe, baby.
Yeah.
That's safe.
Got a whole lot of dirt.
Small, y'all.
Dude, I should just put a 7 iron.
That's safe.
Ah, fuck.
Stinger.
We'll play conservative this hole.
I think he hit a bird.
My shot, which was my fourth shot, hit a pitching wedge, thought it was a good distance, hit it straight, and I was short. Not ideal.
Here's Dirch.
I mean, I'm straight.
I three putted for eight. Love that for me.
Here's Nick. This is for par. He's in for bogey, so they won the hole. 312, par 4.
So we are now even in terms of matches and down $2. Yeah. See you, ball.
Is that on?
It might be.
Warm burner. Ball's in play, right down the middle.
Found my ball. This was my first shot. Well, Nick 3-putted, I 2-putted, so went for par there, won the hole. On the hole 8.
Hole 8, par 4, 287.
Shout out Michelangelo, I will be driving for the green. No layups. Boy, that was a really good shot.
So I was just like,
Nick is dialed in right now.
Just with the irons up.
Boy, doesn't lose a ball. It's because he hits him 100 yards.
He's hit every fucking ball on the ground. His ground ball's up the middle.
That's gonna be right next to me, probably. And it hooked. So after 8, it's even. We just pushed, but the bad guys are up one hole. That don't matter. Personally, I've been playing pretty horribly. I blame it on the painkillers. I got my wisdom teeth out, so I think I need to take more.
Beautiful view on hole 9. Just getting ready to tee up.
Can you show that?
Yeah. Okay, looking like a snack.
I lost it. I think it might be on the green.
Looks like he hit it a little bit on the left.
I feel like I sliced it though.
Yeah, it's a little bit to the left.
Nice.
Yeah, it was a stingy.
That was really pretty.
Stinger, oh, look at that baby draw right into the fairway.
Wait, what happened?
Hole 9, last hole. We were tied, weren't we?
That was a push hole.
This pass, the pass hole. So going into the ninth hole, what were we?
We were even money-wise, up one hole.
Okay, so going into the ninth hole, which we're on right now, Dirch and I were up one in terms of matches, and we were even money-wise, so... They are currently looking at par to push the hole. Nick was recording, but I had an incredible flop shot and then sank one in Dirch.
A double bogey.
Here's their putts for par.
He's sweating.
Oh yeah, he is. I mean, I really need some time.
Garrett for par.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
That's it for the front nine. We will be doing a part 2 for the back nine at Chick Evans. So stay tuned for that. Dirch, any final words? get it.